at Melissa's birthday after we kissed.
Yeah.
I stayed in my room and I waited for you for hours. I felt paralyzed by the idea that you were close by and that you might come back.
Hansel.
I have this impulse to be available to you all the time.
I don't think I thought of the reality or the consequences. At the Mariner's apartment complex.
I know candles in the wind. Think about it. I know that I'm not a great person.
Stop.
But I love you. Kind of girl who's gonna make you wonder who you are. I should have said that earlier too, but I didn't know if you wanted to hear it or not. And who I've been is with you on these beaches. Your Venice bitch, your diehard, your weakness. Maybe I could save you from your sins.
So, let's go upstairs. I whisper to Jesus, my. You found this, you need this. Take a deep breath, baby, let me in.
Oh, so you're telling me about an attractive stranger you saw? How sweet.
She looked like you. I mean, she was probably a bit less hostile, but...
Stop being involved.
I don't think I did. Catch a wave and take
in the sweetness. Think about it. The you're saying you still love her. All the things that
make me yeah. Melissa and I kissed. A big time that people can change. That you actually, we slept together. When
everyone's Francis.
Can you stay? Francis, look.
The problem isn't that you're married, Nick. The problem's that I'm in love with you and you obviously don't feel the same.
I don't really know how to do this anymore.
I hate making you so unhappy. I'm your man.
Maybe we shouldn't see each other anymore.
Is that what you want?
Come and get.